Suspect is accused of cutting a man's face with a knife while the victim was helping serve the homeless. This was yesterday off 8th Street near Shelby Avenue. The arrest report says the victim noticed Lawrence Cosin in a fight, went up to him, and then was cut just above the eye. According to the report, Cosin says he cut the victim to, quote, show him a lesson. Well, he's charged with assault.